Hey guys, welcome to 300 Seconds, where I show you something new. And today I am going to be giving you my 5 COVID care tips. So this is for people who are currently experiencing COVID, who are COVID positive, or if you are taking care of someone. So let's go. First tip is to make sure that you are boosting your immune system. So this is something that you will hear and read all across the web, and you can do this by having your vitamins. So having your vitamin C, your vitamin A, vitamin D, your selenium, what else did I miss out? Your zinc, making sure that you're getting a healthy dose of these things can definitely help your body fight that virus. You should also try out immune shots. So these are juice shots. I had things like turmeric and ginger and lime and pepper, and I would literally just, you know, it was already in a, it's by a company called Greenhouse something. I can't remember. I'll try and remember and put it in the comment section. But you can literally make this at home for yourself as well. And taking one every single day will definitely help your body and will definitely help to flush out a lot of toxins and whatnot. The next tip is to make sure that you are getting enough exercise. So if you can, make sure you're exercising your body, moving your hands and your feet, your joints. You know, it really does help to push your body as much as you can. I was getting out for walks every single day. I was doing about 30 minutes a day, getting a walk out in the sun. My doctor definitely recommended that, and I felt the difference. The next tip is to make sure that you sweat. Yes, sweating was something that my doctor recommended, and I remember that the nights where I would sleep without my air conditioning on, I actually slept for longer. I remember that I wasn't as irritated, my body didn't feel as heavy. The next tip is all about steaming. You may have read about the benefits of steaming, and how you do this is to pretty much get yourself a bowl of hot water, put either menthol crystals or eucalyptus oil inside it, and then get a giant towel or blankets and cover your head with it, and literally let the steam from the bowl get into your system through your nose, through your mouth. Take gentle deep breaths because the menthol can be very intense. But I was doing this for about 2 to 3 times a day, and then as I got stronger and better, and you know, my symptoms reduce, I would step it down, because I have heard that some people say that steaming does make their throat a little bit dry. But it's something that I am keeping in my routine. So make sure you steam, give it a go, and see how you feel. Now, the last and final tip is pretty much for those who are taking care of individuals who are COVID positive. Remember, this is a very hard time, a very lonely time for them as they go through isolation. So make sure that you are kind, make sure you're sensitive, make sure you are loving. It is important for you to carry around either your spritz of disinfectant, and you just pretty much need to disinfect different areas that the individual goes through. So that's light switches, doorknobs, all of those sort of things. I hope that you have enjoyed my 5 COVID care tips today. And if you are currently COVID positive, please leave a comment in the section. If you have any questions, I'll be more than happy to answer your questions. I am not a doctor or anything. I am just somebody who had COVID, got through it, got stronger, and I am here to share. So guys, make sure you thumbs up on this video. You like it, you share it, and I'll see you soon. Peace, love, and all the above.